save that. Now, heading to the Alchemy District. Let's see here. All right. Here we go. To the at-home and back up on there's some stuff I need to store. Then I'm gonna head to Winnacoth. Back to Winnacoth.
So, Antares is our opponent for the semifinals.
Well, couldn't we just ask Antares to forfeit the match?
No.
No way. That single-minded old geezer's got more stubborn than ever. Doesn't look like he plans to go easy on us. We've got to meet him full on.
It's just about time. Let's go.
Antares.
I'm not fighting to try and defeat you.
It's to protect you. I can't let
you fight
the infected
players.
Now the semifinals. It's Team Haseo versus Team Antares. Arena fans know all too well. This battle is between Master and Apprentice.
I am not his apprentice.
And once again, we hear the now familiar boos for Team Haseo. To be perfectly frank, ladies and gentlemen, I cannot help but feel a small pang of sympathy for Haseo and his team.
I don't need sympathy.
Yo! Their boos are just a sign of your strength. You've grown up big, little runt.
Old man. Sorry. But I'm taking you on
for real.
Now, let the match begin!
Whack over those easy ones, nobody. Fingers touch.
Versus student. The student has emerged victorious. Haseo will advance to the finals. We may have an unprecedented 3-rank conquest on our hands.
Just look at me. Guess this is the best an old man can do.
You know there's no way I could have let you win.
No way I can.
To protect me, you mean? Appreciate it. Thanks.
Now that won't do, Terror of Death. We can't have anyone throwing a match now, can we? It's quite a shame to see you've brought your personal feelings into the arena.
Shut up.
You think he threw the match?
Dear friends, as you are aware, Antares and Haseo are master and student. And there seems to be a chance that Antares purposefully lost this battle in order to allow Haseo to advance.
The bastard threw the fight!
That's cheating!
Silence! You dare dishonor our honorable match?
Honorable match, You must be joking. For now, Antares, we'll have the loser take his leave.
What are you gonna do about it, Sir
Kaki? Haseo was suspected of cheating in the previous tournament. He used a power that deviates from the system. He entered this tournament with a hacked PC.
Oh yeah? Where's your proof?
Where's your proof, Sir Kaki?
Right here, of course.
Thank you.
I've never seen anything like that.
That's is that an image Yata saved with the Serpent of Lore?
There'll be no more trickery from you, Terror of Death.
Damn it!
Everyone! Haseo used a hacked PC to become Emperor of the Demon Palace and the Holy Palace. What the hell? No way! But wait! I have further charges against Haseo! There have been many disturbing reports of impossible situations and phenomena in the world of late. Furthermore, all of these abnormalities were caused by the dangerous elements that call themselves the GU! Could there be any greater offense to honest players like ourselves who work diligently to make ourselves better? Get lost, you cheaters!
Don't dirty up the world!
No. No! I can hear it. I can hear their malice. And Ida! No!
Everyone! I seek your wise, fair, and honest judgment! Is Haseo guilty? Or is he innocent? Yes, I see your opinion. Haseo's terrible guilt runs deep. I disqualify you and banish you from the Colosseum, as well as the world! Get out, Haseo!
Get lost, Haseo!
Bastard!
Bastard!
Yes. Howl at me, you trash! I swear to you, I'll make you.
I'm gonna make you eat those words!
What a fool you are, Terror of Death. Have you not realized yet? Your precious ideals no longer exist anywhere in this world. The mass opinion of the players at large decides what qualifies as right and wrong in the world now. Your heinous sin will be carved into the logs of the world for all eternity! May your life be miserable! May you be crushed under the pangs of your guilt!
Wait a moment.
You are dead, Sakaki! Dead!
Taiyaku!
Taiyaku.
Entrance.
Sakubo!
You got scared, didn't you, Haseo?
What are you
what
guys
are you
doing,
guys
with,
doing with Taihaku?
You shouldn't have counted on me and Master Ren. Always doing exactly what you told us to do. Right, Master Ren? Master Ren are going off on our own now, and no one can stop us!
But...
Why?
Why?
Why would you side with Taihaku
and with Sakaki?
These two have wisely chosen to ally themselves with me, Terror of Death.
No way!
No way.
It was well worth the trouble of opening this tournament, if just to hear your pitiful voice right now.
Shut up! Shut up, Sakaki!
What is it, Emperor?
I'd like you to repeal Haseo's disqualification.
What?
He's befouled this honorable arena. I'll defeat him myself. There's no way someone who's drunk with false power could even come close to defeating me.
Very well. A well-planned scenario must be flexible. The Terror of Death, betrayed by a former comrade and beaten pitifully. Yes, it will be wonderful! What an unexpected development! However, you realize you may not have to do anything, don't you? After all, my greatest masterpieces, the Hetero Trio, are to be their opponents for the finals. Aren't you looking forward to the finals, Terror of Death?
Yes, I am. If it means getting my hands on you, Sakaki, you are dead!
I'll beat you to a pulp once and for all!
We
so that
shall
you never
see.
Dare defy me again!
Shut up. Taunt me all you wish, Sakaki. You are dead.
Is Hetero being mind controlled? Just like Atalie was? Sakaki.
Sakaki.
He thinks he can mess with people's hearts.
Mess with people's hearts.
I wonder if old man Antares is okay. Let's invite Antares and head to the quest shop. Let's accept the Steam Professor's research quest.
Take this.
Hmm.
Kestrel. Figures.
Said that you wanted to talk to me?
Talk to me.
We'll talk after we clear this quest. Let's go.
First thing we need to do is take out the enemies.
You wanna fight me?
Takes care of the first one.
Wow!
Earth Touch.
Okay, that makes two.
Now, one more. Before we do that, though, I'm gonna head over here for a moment.
I remember this.
Please inject chimps here. O-I-N-K. I am known as Mecha Grunty. Thank you for saving me. Oink. We will continue monitoring the Fossa machine. Oink. Farewell.
Mecha Grunty.
The last of them. All the wave generators are set.
Now, just need to be patient.
Well, geez, nothing seems to be happening.
So it takes some time to kick in? Might as well take a walk around the lake.
Watch your back.
Do area hacking, by the way. Need to press the R1 button.
There it is. Here goes.
Try me.
Let's just say that you pass, although you never know how you'll deal with other PCs.
What?
You know, I really did try my best to win the semifinals at the arena, but what about you? Don't think I didn't notice. Despite what you might think, I'm not blind. You weren't really trying, were you? Or, should I say that you simply couldn't? With that kind of mentality, you may be able to beat monsters, but you won't be able to win any championships.
I...
You know, Haseo, your avatar, or whatever you want to call it, might seem like cheating to many of the other players, and they're not gonna like it. Maybe it's even unforgivable. But then, you have a larger purpose, don't you? Something you have to do in the world.
Yes.
Yes.
Then you'd better get your head on straight.
Old man.
Old man.
That's all I wanted to say. I'm going home.
I guess we've cleared it. Let's go report to the quest shop.
Very well.
Hey, kid. There's nothing to worry about, okay?
What, you're trying to mentor me?
What, are you trying to mentor me?
Thank you.
how to store some items. I don't care if I want to lose at this. It's not important. For the finals.
Been contaminated by
Sakaki.
Let's invite Kuhn and Adelie and show up for the tournament at the arena.
Counter to register. As to what a flamberge is, it's actually a type of fencing sword. Yes, I've done my research. Now, before we register, there's one thing I want to show you guys. There's actually a hidden shop here in this area. Check this out. Actually get some useful items here. This is why I didn't buy any of them yet though. They cost too much. Let's not waste any more time. One moment, please.
Endurance and Sakubo choose to side with Taihaku.
Don't know.
Don't know.
We've got to take on these hetero trio guys for the finals.
They're the infected that turned Sirius into a lost one.
Hetero's just a puppet.
Hetero's just a puppet.
A real enemy.
Real enemy is Sakaki.
It's time. Let's go. Right now, all we can do is fight.
The first ever PK tournament is drawing to a close. It's time for the final match. That going could only mean yes. Team Haseo has entered the arena! This team had an unexpected rush with disqualification in the semi-final. Could it possibly be that their tremendous strength indeed comes from cheating?
No.
Team Haseo's opponents are here! Ladies and gentlemen, it's Team Hetero!
Hetero, is it painful to be alive? Is it difficult? Does it vex you? Then show them! Everything bad in your life, including your present suffering, is all Haseo's fault!
What the?
What the?
Listen. Listen to the cheers from this crowd! Those cheers are all for you! For your victory! Take that lying, cheating hack, Haseo, and smash him to bits! Do so! And you will be the hero of the world!
I don't think so. Try me. Reaper's touch. Is that all? Try me. Reaper's touch.
Did we get him?
Did we get him?
It seems that wasn't enough. Well then, how about this?
Using the avatar.
But Haseo, if you do, Sakaki will.
Shut up!
Shut up!
To hell with Sakaki!
I told you.
I told you.
I'll use the avatar.
I'll use the avatar when and how I damn well please.
I'm never gonna let him
I'm
have his way.
Never going to let him have his way.
Okay, come on.
Come on. Come on. I'm right here! Scaith!
Oh,
Is that all? Data drain.
Is this Hetero's PC? What's happened here? I don't know what that was!
Hetero's Ida is gone.
Hetero's Ida is gone.
And the player?
I'm not sure. I hope he's okay.
Quite impressive, Terror of Death. So you've forsaken compromise in order to win.
No. I was simply helping a fellow player.
Very well. There's no point in citation. I still have pawns that I can play. Such as the Emperor and your former comrades.
I look forward to the title match!
Not yet.